Who was Damon Salvatore?
He was my boyfriend. I loved him. And he died.
And how did he make you feel?
Like anything was possible. It feels unpredictable, like I'm free. Thinking that I'm never gonna see him again. I feel like I'm gonna die. Promise that love could be eternal. And I had that with Damon. Which means for the rest of eternity, I'm gonna have a hole in my heart where he's supposed to be. Love that consumed me, and passion, adventure. There's nothing more I could ever want other than for it to last forever, but I can't.
Please, come back to me.